I found it.
David, a Savior has been born to you.
Well, hello, Mary.
Papa, your workshop is amazing.
I'm glad that you like it.
What are you working on?
This is a special project, Mary. It is top secret. It's going to take a lot of hard work. And I'm going to need all the help that I can get if it's going to be done in time.
In time for what?
In time for next Christmas, of course. Mary, would you like to help me?
Sure.
Wonderful. Would you get me that piece over there, please?
Mary?
Here you are. Are you bothering Papa?
No, we're just working on the tops.
All right, well, right now you've got homework, young lady. Christmas break's over.
Don't remind me.
That's okay. We'll look at this later, okay? project.
Thanks, Dr. Moore. Yeah. Yeah. Merry Christmas to you, too.
Is Papa coming home?
They don't think he's ready to leave. We're gonna have to wait.
But it's Christmas Eve.
I know.
They can't keep him.
Honey, we have to do what's best for Papa.
But we have to finish our project.
I'm sorry, sweetheart. Mary!
Kids, go get ready.
What are you all doing here?
We're celebrating Christmas.
Mary had something she wanted to show you.
It's beautiful, Mary.
Thanks, Papa.
Well, I think it's time to read the Christmas story. Right, Papa?
Luke chapter 2, verse 8. And there were shepherds living out in the fields nearby, keeping watch over their flocks at night.
An angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them. And they were terrified.
But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. I bring you good news of great joy that will be for all the people.
Today, in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is Christ the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You will find a baby wrapped in clothes and lying in a manger."
Suddenly, a great company of the heavenly host appeared with the angel, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth, peace to man on whom his favor rests."